We get a lot of very different types of children, which means we get a lot of different types of learners. We wanted to incorporate that by allowing them to experiment with how sound and music works, while also allowing them to have their creativity the way that they would like it. The three instruments we decided to make today were the tambourine, the drum, and the hand piano.
I made a thumb piano. We took these pins and taped them to the square of cardboard.
Adjusting the positioning of the pins affected the sound that the pins made.
I made a drum.
We wanted this to be a project where they could go home and be able to tell all of their friends about it.
It was really fun to be making our own music all together.
These feet which long wandering have gone, turn at last to home afar.
Even though we have a lot of different types of children here and a lot of different houses, we all come together realizing that there's a bard in all of us, and being able to see children learn this way is a beautiful thing.
Maybe I might become a musician.
Bard! 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 Bard!